Hi there, my name is Kevin Fagan. I'm delighted to be back with Mark on the Ivory Sessions, this time for the Garth Brooks Week. There's a host of great artists joining them for this, so keep an eye on the Facebook page and I hope you all enjoy.
Sometimes late at night, I lie awake and watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the lights and lay there in the dark. And the thought crosses my mind, if I never wake up in the morning. I feel about her in my heart, and if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one? Time on earth were through, she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? 'Cause I've lost loved ones in my life who never knew how much I loved them. And now I live with the regret that my true feelings for them never were revealed. So I made a promise to myself to say each day how much she means to me, and avoid that circumstance where there's no second chance to tell her how I feel. And if tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I loved her? Did I try in every way to show her every day that she's my only one? Time on earth were through, and she must face this world without me. Is the love I gave her in the past gonna be enough to last if tomorrow never comes? So tell that someone that you love just what you're thinking of if tomorrow never comes.